What's up, ploopers? Today I'm gonna show you how to be a good bartender. You see this? It's a mug that has been in the freezer for a week. It doesn't have to be a week, it can just be a day, but you gotta fill it with water, pour it out, and put it in the fridge. Now, the next thing you do, if you're using a canned drink, gotta open it like that. And to make sure you get as less head, you gotta pour it in very slowly like this. Can you hear that? And boom, you got yourself a really good frosty mug.